it's been a lot of fun, a lot of hard work, spending a lot of hours in here. I've made a lot of memories in here, and I'm really glad that I kept wrestling with all these guys. Great knowing that, you know, we're always the guy everyone else looks out, you know, who wants to beat us, but we're always the guys who destroy other people.